A Delta Organ is an organ which play music by flamethrowers. So the instruments are flamethrowers, and we have some cannons with it. This time we play with Eva Bikovic. We play together. Aesthetics of War, it's quite powerful, and so I think that with her music we'll bring in some light elements, so I think that's a quite nice opposite poles, opposite things we want to combine. I don't like only the effects of power, so yeah, you have to put something opposite of it.
I came here to Roboduch to play with fire organ, and I'm singing and playing violin same time. And already 30 years ago, first time when I came to Amsterdam, I was here on the Festival of Fools, which is really many years ago, and I am here again. It's nice. Open to perform of all different kind of scene and all different kind of places. I feel that the music is one of the most free part in a life. I think with music I feel such a strong freedom, and with violin, which is not so heavy and big instrument, I can come to forest, I can come to harbor, I can come everywhere, and just to feel a vibration from place and energy from around, and then I just jump and I just start to sing and play, which makes me happy. Improvisation, it's improvising, it's very important for musicians, because if you can open your mind and your heart and just to improvise for yourself, then you can really build up a new music. So it's kind of start of composing, and helps me to play differently, and to make also composition for like more musicians, not only for myself. So improvising, it's very, very important for musical life. You know, I am a person who likes very much nature, and fire is for me one from the most important things, because in my house, small house, I have two fireplaces, and each very soft sound for me is like music. I think this will be much powerful, maybe I burn myself, I don't know, but yeah, I think the fire, it's like, you know, good, very strong communication. I believe it would be good. We decide with Eric to be surprised by each other, and so we just go to improvise, and I like to have surprising, and also I like to bring surprise for audience as well, so we will see.
We work with MIDI, it's a MIDI controlled. We work with a music program, different music sequences. It goes to Max, and Max is for security. And to do some special things, to put certain setups on the keyboards, so we can play it more in a rhythmal way and in a more musical way. But so, you know, the machines aren't that important. It's what you do with it. Technique is not our interest, not our focus at all. I don't give a shit for technique. technique is language, because everybody understands it. So it's not my focus. I'm not horny on technique. I'm not going like, oh wow, you know, this sounds cool. For me, it's something that if I do something in technique, everybody understands what I mean. Everybody gets it. Nobody discusses it. The aesthetics of war, but then brought into art. It's the same aesthetics, the same macho thing as well. But it also has this quietness. So when the flames go off, it has also certain silences. It's a long history. In my family, the war played a huge role in my Jewish background. So I didn't went into for the fun. I went in because I wanted to do something with this echo from the past, which is in my family very strong there. And I have other works, like I built the Delusion of Self-Immolation. It's a machine in which a person can burn and survive. The instrument works actually on three levels. There's the visual part, which is really strong with this organ. There's the sound parts, which is actually not as much as in a normal organ. And there is the physical part, the heat. And you forget this element of heat normally in art, because you're not allowed to come near. Actually, they put the gates already quite far away. I like people to come quite near and have the possibility to move backwards.